I'll just stick with Deku stick.
I won't break the thing of switching characters each time. That's gonna be confusing.
No, it isn't. They don't talk to me.
It's true.
Were we going to record this?
We are recording this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, right now.
Oh, okay.
I just didn't tell you.
Okay. We didn't do a hello to the split
nope.
screen.
An insect
that could guide her. What's going on? She to go. I don't know what's going on.
I'm scared now. Twilight named Midna also joined the party for reasons of her own.
The heroes follow the goddess Butterfly, eventually arriving at the Palace of Twilight. There, they met a terrible foe. It was Zand, the usurper king of the Twilight Realm.
Wow.
Lana and Midna would have to overcome his unnatural powers to complete their task.
Okay. Send two mages. Great idea. So this is now when we'd be like, oh, welcome. I'm Civvie.
I'm Cam.
And we have 60 minutes to do this.
I think we can manage.
Yep. Oh shit, this place is all Tron and its stuff.
It's kind of annoying to move around this map. There's a couple one-way cliffs.
Alright.
Let's see.
Okay, I guess this will work out. Yep. I don't like her as much. Capture the lower and upper levels. Don't do that. Allow me to entomb you. Wow, that can't be cool. Ah! I didn't notice the laser in the corner there. There we go.
Yeah, those are kind of important. Don't lose track of those.
I didn't notice it until it hit me. The allied base is at risk of falling. What?
I got distracted by dudes with names. They have health bars.
She doesn't really do a lot of damage. She does a lot of AoE, but not... a lot of damage in that AoE.
Try out different combos.
Alright. What's going on here? It's really low frame rate. Got it. Oh, fine. Okay.
I'll go. You're advancing.
Slowly.
Oh, so it's okay.
Yeah. Did I actually manage to take this? No, I didn't. Not yet. I've killed 100 enemies.
Good job.
Yay! I did it!
It's a box. Boxes are great.
Wow. It's even a box for me. It's a compass!
Nope. You should know better.
One day it'll be a compass. He seems very angry.
He's very zant. Oh, there went the bridge.
Oh no!
I keep losing focus on this thing I'm fighting. The plot's like, I must advance. It's like, no, I'm trying to kill this.
I can't. Don't. The camera got stuck in a wall. Apparently there's an outpost captain here, but I'm busy fighting something else. The outpost captain's getting murdered just because
he's within
my range.
In the way.
Yeah. Yeah, she isn't as good. Or maybe this weapon of hers isn't as good. She's more deliberate. Also, summoning and unsummoning the dog is a problem. In the Twilight Realm, where we currently are, as far as I know. What? Oh, I see. Something's targeting me. Okay. There we go.
Who said that? Can't tell. Well, upper left.
The one place you managed to take?
I'm on the lower left. No, I didn't take that one. It took itself, actually.
Oh, that's helpful.
Yeah, that'll happen occasionally.
Such juggles, wow. Marvel's Capcom. Can't keep it up.
A common problem.
There we go. Beat up that guy.
Good job.
Dog seems happy. Alright. Apparently in all of that I didn't manage to actually beat up the keep boss.
What happens, Gage? It's like, how are you still alive?
Well, in the Dynasty Wars that I'm used to, the reason they're still alive is because they didn't spawn yet. Because it was the PlayStation 2. They could only draw so many dudes.
Pretty much.
I mean, a Wii U is basically a PlayStation 2, so. Makes sense.
Hey, City. Chest sighted.
She doesn't mind if she does. She loves chests.
If only she had more.
Bam, 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 bam. We got a hookshot.
Cool. Oh, yeah.
Didn't even have to run after a ghost for it. Alright. I can't open the store. Guess I'll go the other way. What are we gonna do? If only we had a hookshot.
If only we had some method.
No, I can't go through any of these doors. Oh shit! Pierce's got a dragon.
Yes, he does.
The toilet dragon.
Exactly. Figured it out. If only we had some kind of new artifact to help us deal with that monster.
There we go. 100 kills. Oh no!
I guess I should turn around and deal with that. I guess I'm close enough.
Come on, go into run mode. There we go. Checkpoint.
Oh yeah, I guess you can't really do anything about him until you go to that magic circle.
It's at the main base.
Yep.
Fine.
I'm on my way. Don't know if I can activate it, but I'm on my way.
Sant seems to have many faces. If I recall, that was his thing. I don't know, I've only seen Twilight Princess played in speedruns. She hopes she can be half as amazing as I am. Unlikely. She'd have to get her own YouTube channel. Found another box. It was full of money! Alright, now let's go there. Pow. Punched somebody out. I might have punched all of the boss guys I was just fighting. Alright, there we go. Oh no, there's a skull to them, man. That dragon gives zero fucks, apparently. Max over there. Okay. His plan does not end there. Oh no.
Yeah.
You found it.
I did.
Apparently on my way over there, they decided to... Ah! I've been stunned!
The commando.
I got material.
I'll save you, Agatha.
I pretty much have to go that way as well. Another commando's appeared to my north. Alright. Ow. Problem solved. One commando down. Oh no, he reappeared. Now strike that base again. Why you gotta be over there, man? Can they tell I'm busy? So sick of this dragon. No, not the central square.
Yep, that happened. There we go.
Where's the keep, boss? Good. Take this keep and get out of here. There we go. All of her little ants combined. Is that a lot? Fucking mummy, get out of here.
Where am I? Oh wait, I'm yellow, not green.
Yeah.
Level up.
What?
Leveled up.
Oh, this way. Here it is. Follow the frame rate.
Find the person who's stealing all the frames.
We did it.
We did. So good.
Captured the shit out of that square.
Some of those spells really grab you.
Yep.
Success! Sort of.
Whee! Got away again. Oh no. If we want to slay a dragon, we have to bring it down to our level.
Of course he has.
That's quick. How many times will we have to go through this? I don't know. Think of a better plan, man. She speaks butterfly.
Wow, that place looks important.
Hmm.
I wonder what it could be for.
Bad shit's happening to that guy.
Bad day.
Oh
yeah.
Frame rate.
Those frames. We've got all the frames.
Here.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Butterfly will show me the way. His chickens. Oh, we can have some frame rate back. Not frame rate we want.
For the moment. She's gonna help us out.
I doubt it. She has better chains, got it.
Well, she seems like the type.
Yep. Hey there. This is the wrong game for that. But okay.
No, it isn't. She knows.
Apparently the moon's made of fairies. Defeat him. Do it.
Okay.
How did they manage to do that? If only there wasn't a giant fairy hiding in your place. How many times do I have to hit this chicken? There we go.
What have you done?
It'll be fine.
We're busy, man.
It'll be fine.
Ouch. Ouch.
Oh, no.
Ow.
Climb down. Pow. Take that, dragon. Uh-oh.
Come say hi.
Pow, 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 pow. Just use all the area attacks related to hands.
You know, gotta get a grip.
The cuckoos. Oh, golden chickens! I don't know what's so special about the golden one, but destroy him!
He has stuff!
Apparently have a lot of chickens over here.
That's foul. No pun too low.
Our ally is surrounded by chickens. Also, this chicken has a hell of a lot of HP.
Yeah, they do. They really do.
While we wait for this cutscene, while we wait for the plot to happen, beat up a chicken. Okay. He seems angry. What's wrong, bro?
Take his new robe for a spin.
I don't know where the golden chicken went.
Up the ramp.
Oh, luckily his aunt came as well.
Yeah, I see that.
Two birds with one stone, I see.
More of a mirror, really.
Two birds with one hand.
poop.
It's over there.
Yes, it is. Sent it flying. You're dying.
I am. Currently, I'm in the middle of like 8 million attacks, so there's some hearts.
I kept them busy for you.
Good job.
Run to a base and find a red pot.
Yeah, I just grabbed a red pot. Or a thing. Ah! The golden chicken is enraged. That's not what I wanted.
Well, what'd you do to it?
Apparently missed everyone for doing that. That's money. Let's see.
Is the chicken following you?
Yes, it is.
Okay. I'm headed your way.
Here's some more hearts.
You also have a bottle. Although it's kind of hard to grab it when you're running for your life.
Eh.
Go away, chickens. I'm busy. Make a mess.
The insects are praising us. That's good. Okay, where'd the golden one go?
It's almost dead. I swear.
I did it. Oh, he dropped an egg. But then nothing came out of it. Boss likes to think he's important.
I'm not sure he thinks much of anything. It is Zant. He's a little off-kilter.
Yeah, it happens. It's alright, I got these chickens after me. It'll be fine. He's just standing up there. Good shot. I'm
sure he's fighting something.
I think he's trying to fight the bug lady. There's some more hearts. Ooh, 5 HP.
Oh man.
Shit, dude.
I'm shooting cannons at things.
Why would you do that?
Because they need to die.
Oh, okay. That sounds fine then. Oh, the boss appeared. Where is he?
Trying to take their home base.
Smart. I just retook this one that they took from us. Seems fair. There you go. Found all this HPs while I was there as well, so that's nice. That's nice, isn't it? I defeated 1,000 enemies.
I'm proud of you.
Insects, still excited. They love murder.
There's still chickens left.
I know, I ran away from them. North Palace is almost taken already. Since I was up here, might as well take it. Clear the map. Oh, the keep boss spawned directly in my attack bit. It's everything. Thanks.
Always good.
Frame rate's not ready for that, though. There we go. Murdered. Alright. We've retaken the castle. Ow. After playing so much PSO, whenever I fall on the ground, I try and get back up. It doesn't always work in every game. Apparently the chickens are hanging out near Zant. Okay.
I have a hookshot. I can get back up.
He didn't block that time. Who's left on the map to take these places?
Chickens.
I'm fine with that. I don't have any more of that. Oh, he fell down now. Looks like he's trying to run.
He doesn't have a hookshot to get back up.
Maybe he should have got one. We found it here. Meant to grab him, but there we go. He just had a lot of HP.
He did. And a lot of block. He blocked a lot.
Yep. He'll now be mocked.
He's the one groveling.
Yeah. Product of his own greed. Oh, I'm dead.
Okay, thanks. I got things. I found things.
Now let's seal the Gate of Souls. That was easy.
Well, she kind of knew how.
Yeah.
All you needed was a little DLC. Then you could look like normal.
Yep. Sometimes you gotta slap a bitch.
Plot!
What? Impossible.
Maybe slightly possible.
She and I were once the same person. We had so much boobs. Even when we split. There we go. We did it.
We did. Somehow we pulled it off.
Yay! Got a ceiling tome. Great, great. That has 3 slots. Shit.
Yeah, it does.
EXP plus, that sounds good. Got some dead Manite's ashes, some gems, some bandages. Part of a pitcher. Wow. Who could be on that picture?
You could probably guess one of them.
No. Never. Not until the whole picture's done.
Well, if you insist.
Yay! Oh, that was the end of that.
Yep.
We sealed that place. We finished that whole section.
Yep, that whole path.
Yep. There's definitely not more line right there or anything.
Not right now, there isn't.
That's alright, I understand. I've played a Zelda game before. You gotta do all 3 paths. You gotta do the water place and the leaf place and then the fire place. And then you unlock the Master Sword, and then you have to do like 8 more places.
Well, this isn't a proper Nintendo Legend of Zelda game. There's no water temple.
That's probably for the best. No one likes the water temple. So, there we go. We went a little extra because we took over that map and beat up some chickens. And we'll see what happens next time. I'm Civvie.
I'm Cam.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.